read in Madhya Lila of Chaitanya Charitamrita, chapters 17 and 18, it talks about Lord Chaitanya coming to Vrindavan. He came once to Vrindavan in the year 1515 A.D. Lord Chaitanya came to Vrindavan. So then there in that chapter 17 and 18 of Madhya Lila, it describes that visit, one and only visit, of about 4 months, it appears. 2 months in Mathura Brajmandal, 2 months, and 2 months in Vrindavan at Kuragat. He entered Vrindavan on Kartik of Purnima. It says that. But he came to Mathura long before that in Shravan Mas. So if you calculate, and then at the end it says, at the end of chapter 18 or beginning or so, it says, Lord Chaitanya was seeing, now Posh month is coming to an end, and soon Kumbh Mela will start in Prayag. So Lord Chaitanya, he expressed to his servants that were accompanying him, I'd like to go to Prayag to attend the Kumbh Mela. So Lord Chaitanya came from Vrindavan to Prayag to take part in the Kumbh Mela. Every year there's a Kumbh Mela there. And Rupa Goswami was already there, or he came from another direction. So they would both be meeting in Prayag during Kumbh Mela. Kumbh Mela means January. After Posh month comes Magh. It's called Magh Mela. So Lord Chaitanya left here at the end of Posh, and about 10 days later he arrived in Magh Mas.